seen physical throughout the league. We've seen it in this game tonight, and it is an adjustment coming into the WNBA. Arike Ogunbowale.
Arike on hold. Arike, step back for the lead. Got it!
Ogunbowale ripping it from her and then the finish on the other end.
Neca, incredibly, in her 13th year now out of Stanford. Shot clock dying, so Arike backed it in! At the buzzer from midcourt.
Williams tries to force it. Nice job defensively. Up ahead to Arike. Splits the defense. On the layup, Arike to Mo Billings.
Ooh, that was nice.
Arike lost it momentarily. Throws it up at the buzzer. And she hit it. Ogunbowale.
Brown flips it over to Hamby from the corner. Her shot blocked.
The aspirations are there, and as thrilled as Connecticut might be, Ashley, about a 6-0 start, they know the goal for them is to be there in the end in October. Ogunbowale, 29 points per game, shifty, 1 foot, Arike Ogunbowale.
That was great defense, but better offense.
And Arike comes up with a rebound. Only 2 points in that opening quarter for Arike again. Count it!
There you go. And she made Becky call a timeout. So don't let her take you out of it.
Ashley, how do you avoid that temptation of letting Ogunbowale drag you around? I mean, maybe that's it, because she can knock it down like that from range. Brianna Jones entered tonight second in the league in field goal percentage at 60%. She is 7 of 9 tonight. Ogunbowale, crafty. Off balance in front of Connecticut's bench.
That's the guards putting the ball on the deck, attacking, getting in the paint, and either scoring or dishing off to someone else for a bucket in the paint.
Arike with three! Put it on the highlight tape.
Arike Ogunbowale, league's leading scorer, entering tonight with 14, swirls home a three. Her third of the night.
Ogunbowale now guarded by Bridget Carlton. Crossover, makes her move, gets in the paint, gets two more paint points for the Wings. Ogunbowale with the crossover, drives and gets the roll. Uzu picks it up. Ogunbowale. Okupa guarding Ogunbowale, and Ogunbowale goes over the top. Arike with the basket off the glass.
I really think that she felt, and rightly so, snubbed in the MVP voting last year. Arike, 2 for 2. Well, great job by Kalani Brown saving that. Here is Arike Plum leaning on her left shoulder. Arike over Clark, got it. 29 for Arike in the ball game.
You did not take advantage there, sure, man. You're absolutely right. Took break a long time to get up. Here's Ogunbowale, the fall away. 6 to shoot. Ogunbowale going to work against Clarendon. 3 to shoot. One-legged fall away. And a thing of beauty. Hamby with her 4th assist tonight. She leads the team in assists on the season. Ogunbowale. There's no defense for that.
There is not.
On the points list, Christy.
Oh, Elena Deladon. Wow. One of the best to ever do it. 2 times named MVP of the WNBA, taking a rest this season.
They've done such a nice job for 3 quarters. You've got to find a way to bring it all home and win this 4th quarter.
Arike, oh my goodness!
Jackson regains the possession, too strong off glass, rebound Uzun. Wings got to attack here in a hurry. Ogunbowale knows that, goes off the window.
The key, and you mentioned it, is Arike can't get that one to go. Gets it back. Step back three, buries it.
The lights are shining bright because Hollywood is turned on right now, Lisa.
That is the nickname, right? She prefers. She's on a 7-0 run. Arike fades it back.
All reliable in the paint and on the glass.
She's come alive offensively in the 2nd quarter in particular. All 6 points coming in the second. It's a long 2 for Arike on that shot attempt.
Billings brings Natasha Khan way out front. Off balance shot. Oh, mercy me.
9, respectively, in a matchup between these two teams that Dallas was the victor.
Arike tried to get it back. Billings rescues. And Arike! Billings bringing some of that as well after she was signed. Oh, Arike!
11-10 lead here, 6:38 to go in this opening quarter. As usually, welcome everybody listening on the Odyssey app and Team 980 in your cars. Ogunbowale with the deuce.
Oh, okay.
A little bit good. Arike again, just a little bit too much. That one got right to the bottom of the bucket.
Just comes in and she plays the game hard.
Dallas right now trying to work a little bit harder on offense, and that'll end the scoreless streak.
The offensive rebound to keep this possession alive, and no one there for Mapery. Third turnover for the Sky. Arike trails the distant shot, and it's her first three-point make.
A Sky big touches the ball in the paint, then the wings are all over. They're blitzing in the paint. Help is coming early. That jumper's going to be open.
She turned back to the official with a look on her face, and then she raised her.
We have seen a lot of Skylar doing the reveal circle with her hand when she gets called for a foul this year. That was funny.
Here comes Ogunbowale. A layup drill for her, but she missed it. Arike gets it right back. She'll take the three instead. It isn't that perfect. 18 assists will go to that Tigo's tally. Ogunbowale again. Oh, wow. Back to back to back.
Averaging about 4.5 threes a game.
Which is why points in the paint is such a big category for them. Ogunbowale steps it back. She's found her three-point shot in the fourth quarter.
That lob action that they're trying to get. She's 6'7", so you better bring some help on that weak side.
Two on the shot clock. Ogunbowale with the floater gets that to fall. Richards will have the assignment of Howard. Ogunbowale. Hesitation does not matter.
She is such a clutch bucket maker.
Meg, we got you now?
Yeah, Eric Thibault very, very disappointed with the start of the first quarter. He said this was unacceptable. There's too much standing around and just watching. He said we're not doing a good enough job.
Arike being guarded by McBride, all-star on all-star. And Arike, two in a row. Got a little teardrops there. Those are the kind that sting.
It was just an eyelash.
Arike, the floater, got it, and we are tied. She's got 5 in the ball game, and Minnesota now with the advantage. Arike, tough fall away. Arike hits the 20-point mark. Arike for the lead. Tied it with a 3. Have mercy.
She can shoot with no eyes. She told me she practices free throws closing her eyes, so it doesn't matter.
Step back.
Rainbow 3. My goodness. I think that caught a light
before it came down.
Odyssey Sims the other way. She gets bumped, no call that way either. So I guess all's fair in love and basketball. Here's Natasha Howard. Ogunbowale, deep NBA range 3, and knocks it down. Oh my goodness, this place was about to erupt. Maybe overpassing that time. Ogunbowale throws it up and in. You don't want to toy around, and Noel Quinn says, yeah, we're not going to mess around.
You have to stop the ball. It sounds so elementary, but both teams right now don't seem like they're stopping the ball early enough to get defense loaded behind them.
Ogunbowale will try for the tray, and it's back-to-back threes for the Wings. 5 minutes and 35 seconds here. Ogunbowale sidesteps, fires, and hits. Arike Ogunbowale for the Dallas Wings. Good sidestep move there by Sims. Misses that one. Offensive rebound, McCowan. Ogunbowale, 3 on the way, and she and Jewel already going back and forth, and we've only played a minute.
And you could hear a little cheer for Stephanie Suarez, whose mom was from here in the state of Washington, as we mentioned the other day.
Quinn knows that the players on the floor right now are going to come in and have big minutes this season.
Ogunbowale, my goodness.
Deep!
because Dallas has had problems hitting the threes this season. Here is Arike. Tough shot, got it.
Yeah, but you said it's a tough shot.
Phoenix the other night. Solani had a season high in minutes in that game. Arike, nothing but the bottom of the net.
Come on now.
One field goal made.
But credit this defense. This is a big 2-3 zone with 2 6-footers. Oh, wait a minute.
But they are allowing Dallas only one opportunity.
How about that? Billings with the steal. Now it's Arike. Caldwell to beat.
McCowan. Ogunbowale, 6 points so far. Puts it up.
Oh, my goodness.
Allen, nice move. Doesn't get the bucket. And here come the wings. Arike pulls up and hits. Dallas just 2-6 against teams from the Western Conference this season. Ogunbowale baseline. There's just not much you could do to stop that. Griner short, battle for the rebound, won by Billings.
Yeah, Cloud with five assists, and then three other players with four.
Ogunbowale. Wow. Okay, Arike.
Shooting just under 38% from the three-point line as of late. It's up from 32% where she started the season.
Ogunbowale again, barely getting the touch in. Ogunbowale gets bottled up by Dantas and then just fires away over Erica Wheeler.
Where she's communicating more, pointing out where people need to be. That's where her leadership has grown this year.
And the range. Her shot. Okay, we're on the same page, Angel.
There's still
the leadership and the range is still growing.
Well, he has two threes, but in three attempts this season. Arike got it.
That step back, though, continues.
First rebound for Natasha Howard in this game. Arike shaking, faking, fall away, making.
Stop it.
14 points here in the first half already.
Listen, that's a tough shot. Yeah. And it helps if you're able to push off a little bit and not get called.
So maybe that'll get her going here.
Again, no Leja Clarendon out with the head injury. She ran into a hard screen. Ogunbowale off one leg.
No, she did.
Got the three, Arike! Dallas, 1 of 4 shooting. Arike, nothing but the bottom of the net.
Stop it. I mean, it was going to be like looking for the toy in a box of cereal.
I tell you, if you look at the fact they add Monique Billings, that was huge. She runs the floor so well, and the Wings increase their lead.
Great young player. Rough start in the W. Got back. Good to see it. Good to see that, too.
The Wings needed that. Marina Mabry, no points in the first half. 14 in the second half. The lead is 6.
Come on!
And Arike!
And Alicia Gray couldn't corral that one in, so Arike Ogunbowale trying to find some rhythm. Outside shot, and that one's good.
The X Factor understanding the assignment better than 8,300 fans in the house tonight. Arike, nothing but net. She's got 28.
McCowan. Ogunbowale, the step back. So quick with that.
A little smile from Ryan. She thought about it, but was wide open to knock it down.
Arike off one leg.
Smith pulls away the rebound. And the steal. Here comes Arike. On the drive, count it. Arike on hold. Arike, step back for the lead. Got it!
Arike Ogunbowale.
Kelani Brown has checked in for the Wings. Shot clock getting low. Ogunbowale fires and hits.
Well, that's all she needs is somebody on her defensively.
And what does that mean to the fan at home?
You have one person at top on the zone, one person in the back, and two on the wing. Some people will call it a box and one. It doesn't matter. Right now, Ogunbowale is hot.
Tied to Dixon. A little too low, and Billings was there for the block.
Well, and Dixon had the shot. She didn't have to fake.
The bank is open on the holiday weekend.
There's never been a bigger time in women's sports than right now, especially basketball. And that whole spotlight's coming to us in July.
And talk about how this all came about, your team, as far as the imagination to put everything together.
Nice little curl right there.
Oh boy, Kalani Brown wanted it. Arike got the three again. Steph, she's also at 6'6". Mabry, Arike, they had classic battles in practice. Oh my!
And it's not just about getting All-Star. He's been very clear. It needs to be the best one ever, and it will be the best one ever. And so we can't wait. We're 50-some-odd days away. My goodness.
Cloud has 8 points and 9 assists. After the three-point play the old-fashioned way, Ogunbowale, nothing but net from range. Her sixth three-pointer on the day. She's got 24.
Suarez pulls down the rebound. Arike saw the turner was on her, and she nails the three.
Beautiful.
Product out of UC Davis in her second W season. Ogunbowale just went into NBA 2K mode. That was a video game move. It's anything you can do, I can do better between the league's top two scorers. Ogunbowale splash. The triple is her seventh on the day. Under 2.5 minutes to go, Ogunbowale. Off glass, gets the roll. She's got 38.